Hey guys, this is Scott from The Savvy Professor, and in today's video, we will talk about disputing a charge on a direct express card. This video will take you through ways to do so and more, so watch until the end. By disputing a charge, you report unauthorized transactions on your card. You must fill in a dispute form and submit it via mail or online. Here are the steps on how to go about it. Access the Direct Express dispute form on their website, directexpress.com. The link is in the description. Enter your name, address, and the rest of the required account details. Write down the dispute you want to report, the transaction date and amount, and the receiver's name. If you have additional evidence, attach it to the dispute form. Write the date and your signature on the dispute form. Verify the information you've provided on the form and submit it to Direct Express. Wait for the dispute to be solved. So that's how you dispute a charge on a Direct Express card. It is that simple. Thanks for watching.